Hi guys. Me and Ed are in the Motorpoint Arena to see Mrs. Brown's Boys live in Cardiff. It's currently like 2:05 or some shit. And we got the ground thing on like the Lee Evans one, which was like 3 years ago. I don't know if you can actually hear me, but fuck it. So we're in the interval. And Ed is on his phone. Good fucking show so far. Haven't done any fucking videos or taken pictures because. Hopefully, do another clip at the end. In a bit, cool. In a bit, people. So we finally got to the hotel after looking around for about an hour of looking for the fucking hotel. And yeah, we finally fucking found it. We went down the way where the fucking sat-nav said to go, and yeah, that clearly wasn't the fucking way. So yeah, we're chilling at the fucking Travelodge now. And we're gonna go and fucking get ready to go back over to the Motorpoint Arena so we can get some fucking shit signed. My cover, which tastes fucking horrible. Ed's hasn't got any fucking floating milk bits in it.
There's a calf piss.
We did.
So we're waiting right outside the fucking back doors.
I thought about you as you did it. You said
which wouldn't happen with the fucking wrestlers. Because they're too fucking stuck up. So yeah, we're waiting for fucking autographs and selfies and fucking whatnot. So yeah. This is going to be fucking fun. This is the last part of the vlog. I'm talking to the camera. So yeah, this is the last part of the vlog. It's been a fucking busy day. On the way up, I was busting for a piss. Literally could not hold it in. I felt like I was gonna piss myself. But I managed to go in a hedge. Great success. Now we went to the show. Then we went to Nando's, the most expensive fucking food I had. Like 25 fucking quid. But just for chicken and chips. Yeah, for all of you that, like, don't live in the UK and shit, 25 quid for fucking is quite expensive. Yeah.
I just feel a little bit uncomfortable.
Just watching Gavin and Stacey.
Okay. As a mate, we're going in the ensuite. Yeah?
Some of you may not know Gavin and Stacey. The fucking Matthew Horn and James Corden, isn't it? And fucking. What's her name? The blackhead fucking woman.
Ness,
fucking old Ness, name. Is it, not Van something, is it?
No, that's where the character is, it's fucking New Britain.
Van Wee.
Oh, fuck! Shit! What the fuck's it ain't? I'll fucking Google it.
So, yeah, Ed's gonna casually fucking Google what fucking Ness's fucking person who plays Ness's real name is. Comment down below if you actually know who we're on about. And if you don't, then Yeah. This is the kettle. It's a piece of shit. Since we haven't had a fucking tour of this fucking thing. That's the bed. I'm fucking knackered. That's the fan. This is outside. As you can see down there.
That's me. That's the TV.
Radiator. The door so we can fuck off in the morning. And this is where the magic happens, like what I say in most of my fucking vlogs, and I have a bathroom involved. So yeah, that is the toilet. That's the sink. And this is the shower. And that's the towel, and that's more fucking bog roll. I'm not normal, you see. Alright, turn it off. You found out, yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Yeah, thanks for following my day with fucking Mrs. Brown's boys live in Cardiff vlog. Pictures will be at the end so you can see like what pictures and shit we actually took and the actual fucking footages and shit. And like always, if you like the video, give it a like, comment down below if you know the fucking the actress who plays Nessa and Gavin and Stacey. Share to your family and friends and whoever think will want to watch this video, and don't forget to fist bump the hell out of that subscribe button, and I'll see you in tomorrow for Throwback Thursday's video, which is tomorrow. Bye.
We're at the back of the arena waiting for Mrs. Brown to come out. We're literally right by the back doors of the arena. See, can you see? Yeah. Fucking awesome. Can't wait.
Hold on, okay. Hi, David. Why aren't you here? We miss you. Come to the next one.
Oh, he's going to love that. Thank you very much.
No worries.
Time, whether it's hail, rain, or in sun.